is my favorite view of the city.
It's pretty.
Yeah, but it's more than that though. Like, look straight ahead and squint your eyes really tight. It's so tight that all you can see are little balls coming out. It's like stars. When I was a kid, I was probably like 4 or 5 or something. I can't really remember, but it's an uncle or a childhood friend that said something to me that kind of stuck. They said, you can't always see everything from the shadow of a city. And at the time, I didn't even know what that meant, but now I kind of think they're right, you know? I'll miss the stars and that intuitive piece of nature. I'll miss driving with friends down the highway and going as fast as you can with no stoplight in sight. But I feel like they miss a lot too. You know, when I was a kid, I would always ride up here no matter what. Like, I would find a way. Whether, like, it was a fight with my mom or just a bad day, I always came up here and it just made things better. It's my nature.
I don't think the shadow is a bad thing. Not really. I think without it, you wouldn't get the shimmer of the buildings off the river, or the sound of the ambulance driving, or the lights. It looks like a meteor shower.
Yeah. And it never stops.
Apocalypse,
yeah, I guess you're right.